the darkness sucks you in, like a black hole.
It's consuming. Interested?
I'm not sure. I need some art for my apartment walls. My friend said it was looking a little empty.
Oh, I see. Well, this is one of the oldest pieces in the gallery.
Who's the artist?
Oh, a man by the name of Travis Dubois. He was the artist in residence at the university back in the 60s. A very odd and eccentric man. He died a few years ago.
What's the painting titled?
Austin. It would make a great conversation piece.
Do you take credit?
Absolutely. What did you say your name was?
Rosie.
Pleasure to meet you, Rosie.
Thank you. Welcome back, Rosie.